The Christy McThorneedle Show.
Cause and effect is an important way of looking at history, but sometimes the effects are unexpected. You'll see what I'm talking about with the hot new movie from Lars Boothcake.
In my new movie, I play King George of England, and me and my boys issues a proclamation of 1763 to keep American colonists from crossing the Appalachian Mountains.
Why'd they issue this proclamation?
Because when the colonists moved west, they kept getting in fights with the Native Americans. Wars cost money, and the British had just spent a lot of money fighting the French and Indian War. Let's see the clip. I thought if those people would stay put, the colonies would be more profitable. What could go wrong? But the colonists didn't like it. They have rebelled, and now I'm so sad because of these unexpected consequences.
Wow. We'll be right back.
Get this.